Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. by Johann Sebastian Bach. The name of Brandenburg, or to give the prince his full title, Christian Ludwig, Margrave of Brandenburg, would be completely forgotten today if it were not for the fact that he happened to make a journey to Karlsbad at the same time that a fellow nobleman, Prince Leopold of Anhalt-Köthen, was visiting there. Prince Leopold had taken with him his Kapellmeister, Bach, whom no one even suspected of being the towering genius of his age. The prince had also taken his keyboard instruments, his clavicembalo, and five string players from his private orchestra. He gave frequent parties during his stay in Karlsbad, and the Margrave of Brandenburg was probably invited to attend. At any rate, the Margrave commissioned Bach to write some music for him. Bach decided to write six concertos for various combinations of instruments. He let practically two full years slip by before he had the compositions completed, but he finally finished them and sent them off to reach the Margrave in time for his birthday in March of the year 1721. The Brandenburg concertos were probably Bach's first attempts to write instrumental music on a symphonic scale. He designed each concerto for a different group of instruments. The first was for a wind ensemble and strings, the second for a solo quartet consisting of trumpet, flute, oboe, and violin, together with a body of strings, and so on. The fifth, the one we're about to hear, is for strings, solo violin, solo flute, and harpsichord, which last instrument will be replaced tonight by the pianoforte. It is in D major with a middle movement for the three solo instruments in B minor. The first movement, based largely on two subjects, is treated with the greatest brilliance and culminates in a most dramatic cadenza for the harpsichord or piano. The second movement is contemplative in character, in contrast with the jolly dancing mood of the last movement, which is in the rhythm of a gigue, the form consisting of a first and a middle section with a recapitulation. Harold Samuel, Joseph Stopak, Arthur Laura, and the ensemble directed by Frank Black playing the concerto in D for piano, violin, flute, and strings, the fifth Brandenburg concerto by Johann Sebastian Bach.
Thank you. Thank you.
NBC Music Guild has brought you a performance of the Brandenburg Concerto by Johann Sebastian Bach. It was played by the noted pianist Harold Samuel, who is famous for his interpretations of Bach, Joseph Stopak, violinist and concertmaster of the NB Symphony Orchestra, Arthur Laura, first flutist of the NBC Symphony Orchestra, and an ensemble of strings directed by Frank Black, musical director of the National Broadcasting Company. Tonight's concert, continuing the Wednesday evening series of NBC Music Guild programs, was presented by the National Broadcasting Company RCA Building, Radio City.